Yo, yo, yo! I'm standing here in the Yeti Softshell hoodie from Dome's, which basically means that you can keep the hoodie style up, but have all the functions of a snow jacket. This jacket has no padding and no insulation, so you can really use it all year around. On really sunny days like this, or super cold days and you just put a lot of layers under it, and you're good to go. So it's a very versatile jacket. And I'm gonna show you the functions of this jacket. To start with, we have the hood, which is a necessity on every hoodie. And you can adjust it with these strings here to make it as tight as you want it. Really nice on a windy day. Moving on, we have pockets. We have one big front pocket here with zippers, which opens from both sides and you can reach right through it. And also you have an additional pocket on the inside of this pocket, which opens with Velcro, and this is a mesh pocket, perfect for your phone. And you also have a cord outlet, so you can just plug your headphones through and pop them in your ears. And of course, like every snow jacket should, you have a ski pass pocket, zips open, and your ski pass is within easy reach. Beep beep! And if you would start to get sweaty, we have ventilation on both sides of the jacket. Just lift up your arm and pull the zippers down. This is a function I think everybody should use a lot on the slopes. Open them up when you're in the lift or so, so you let some fresh air in, so you don't get sweaty. If you get sweaty, you're gonna get cold later on. The inside of this jacket is made out of fleece. So cozy. And you can see that it's also a little bit tighter around the hip for a better fit. And if the weather would turn bad, this jacket has 10K of waterproofing and 10K of breathability. So you can rock this hoodie style even in bad weathers. It is also treated with an eco-friendly DVR coating, which makes water just pearl and fall right off. Alright guys, this was the Yeti jacket from Dope. I hope you enjoyed this video. See you around.